It's Patrick from Half Wheel, and this is the Lotus Duke V. Now, you may be familiar with the Lotus Duke. It's one of the company's iconic, classic, staple lighters in their portfolio, a triple flame torch, very familiar design, very pocket friendly, very travel humidor friendly design. What makes this lighter the Duke V is actually something found on the back, and that is an integrated V-cut cigar cutter. Now, you just slide it out, put your cigar in, push forward, and it cuts the cap nice and clean for you in the shape of a V. As you can see, the blades are serrated, a design that is supposed to help protect the cap from damage. Again, this is not a cutter review, so I will leave that up to you. But I'll show you one other cool thing. So once you cut your cigar, you can flip that up, and that gets rid of the tobacco debris. You can also cut your cigar like this if you feel like it. I didn't find that to be the most comfortable or stable way of doing it, but again, not a cutter review. I'll leave this up to you. As far as the lighter piece of this, the Lotus Duke V is a standard triple flame torch, three jets on the inside. The two outer jets are focused inward to create a nice tight pinpoint. So let's turn the lights off and give you a quick look at what that looks like. So as I mentioned, triple flame torch. And as you can see, the two outer jets are angled inward, creates a nice tight pinpoint, makes quick work of lighting pretty much any cigar, definitely geared towards your bigger cigars, Robustos, Toros, Gordos. Not as friendly towards Lanceros and Coronas. You do run the risk of scorching the sides a little bit, but if you're careful, it's not that big a deal. But that's what the flames look like, real nice flame, and they do work up to about 8,000 feet according to company documents. So if you are at elevation, that does make a nice added benefit for you. So let's get the lights back up, show you a little bit more about this lighter. As far as its features, it's got many of the standard things you're looking for. Nice big oversized fuel window. This one is also tinted blue to make it that much easier to see just how much butane you have left in the lighter. As far as the underside of it, typical features, your fuel valve is right there and your flame adjustment is right there. Now, this is the standard model, which, as I note in the review, has gotten a little bit outdated. We've seen a lot of big oversized wheels, and we've seen some other designs that have a little flip-out tab that make it easier to adjust. So you will need a screwdriver or other flat implement, or if you're really feeling frisky, a sturdy fingernail to adjust your flames. But that's how that's done. Now, as far as daily use, I generally enjoyed the lighter, but I will tell you I found a couple of big flaws with it. First and foremost was that I'd fill it up in the morning, go out and smoke a cigar, come back in the afternoon, light up another cigar, and I felt like I had to adjust the flame, almost as if the lighter wasn't able to constantly get fuel from the tank up to the jets. Now, not the biggest deal in the world, but again, for what I prefer in a lighter, I need consistent flames, and this one did struggle to deliver that. It meant a little bit of sputtering at times, and that also meant that you get a few misfires. So again, not something I was really crazy about. The fuel tank doesn't seem to be quite as big as a triple torch might warrant, and you do feel like, at least I felt like, you go through fuel pretty quickly. So you will be refilling this if you're smoking a couple of cigars every day. I'd almost say prepare to refill it every day if you're doing that much. Otherwise, it's going to be a couple times a week, but you do go through a fair amount of butane with the slider. Now, in terms of practical usage, again, very friendly, very familiar. And if you're looking for something that is an integrated design like this, it's one of the best values on the market. It's $69.99. It's probably about half the price of almost anything that I would compare it to on the market. So something to consider, although, again, from my experience, I did run into some problems with consistency in the ignition, and that, again, was something that kind of leads me to have a little bit of reservation about the lighter. Now, this is the antique copper finish. It's also available in the more traditional solid black finish, as well as an antique silver finish, something that Lotus has been doing with the antique finishes you've seen in probably a number of their other designs. So this is the Lotus Duke V, $69.99, triple flame torch, integrated V-cut cigar cutter. Nice lighter. Does have a few problems. You can read more about those in the rest of the review. Thanks so much for checking this out, and thanks for checking out halfwheel.com.